Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet.
Clementine! Clementine! No. No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
Come here, sweetie. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
That don't mean it, Krista.
What do you think?
Oh, Midge, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You two should decide.
But the vote's deadlocked.
Yeah, well, my vote counts for two.
That's not fair.
Are you going into labor soon? No? Then don't talk to me about fair. You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Please have water. Figures.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
Leave me alone.
Don't think I will.
Why not?
Are you stupid or something? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
I killed someone for it.
You? Killed? Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Can you hear me? Homie?
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
to find a group, people we can trust. We've been on our own for too long.
Trust? You think you can trust someone out here? Not now. Not anymore.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about Cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
I miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn.
The rest of your group.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey! Get the fuck over here. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get the fuck over here! God damn it. Fuck! you fucking kidding me?
Kristoff.